come on and me out.
Yo, Christina, welcome to the show.
Thank you.
That was hot. Nice to meet you. Now, that's an interesting concept for a song. Now, when you ever perform that on stage, do you feel like you're becoming the person in the song?
Absolutely. I think that's the only way to perform a song is to really feel the lyrics that you're singing and to really get into it that way.
Dig it. We can tell you was into it, too.
Yeah.
Now, when you first decided you wanted to become a recording artist, who were some of the artists that kind of inspired you?
Well, I guess I grew up in my school talent show singing Whitney Houston songs. My first grade talent show was like, I Want to Dance with Somebody by Whitney Houston. And
right.
Mariah Carey was a huge influence as well. I love Mariah. And I'm a big lover of blues, so Etta James is a big, big influence on me, too.
Dig it. Now, who are some of the people you work with putting the CD together?
Well, we've got a big ballad coming out by, well, I'm sure a lot of you are familiar with, Diane Warren.
Right.
Who's like the ballad queen. So we have a ballad coming out called I Turn to You by her. And a lot of other producers that are really great. Steve Kipner and David Frank wrote Genie in a Bottle. And a lot of great other producers, Robin Thicke, Trayvon Potts, a lot of great ones.
Yeah, we'll be definitely looking forward to all that.
Yeah.
Much continued success to you and your dancers. They kept
Thank
it hot.
You. Yeah.
Kept it hot.